John Wesley Harden, he was a friend to the poor. He traveled with a gun in every hand. All along the countryside, he opened many a door. But he was never known to hurt an honest man. It was down in Cheney County, a time they talk about. With his lady by his side, he took a stand. Soon the situation there was all but figured out. He was always known to lend a helping hand. Across the telegraph, his name it did resound. But no charge held against him could be proved. And there was no man around who could track or chain him down. He was never known to make a foolish move. He won big money at the racetrack in Comanche town one day, and went to celebrate at old Jack Wright's saloon. Sheriff Webb walked in that night to take John Wesley's life, but Mr. Harden left him singing his last tune.